crap. Back to square one. I'm going in fucking circles. At least this guy hasn't moved anywhere. The pieces have been reset. All right. Time for a second go. This time I will sacrifice a rook. On perception, I guess this is going to involve some time manipulation. Slower.
Thank you.
touch it. I'm not alone. I don't have a weapon, but maybe I don't need to kill him. Don't I have to sneak by? It would help if he was moving a bit slower. Supposed to happen here. It's hurling blocks at me. To get out of here. Remember that song? Marcus and I had to practice it over and over. One of Dad's favorites.
Ian, how nice of you to come. I'm very happy with your progression. The nurses say you've been a very good boy this week. Come, you may sit on my lap.
Dad?
Now, there's one thing I wanted to talk to you about. There's a force in the world that is stronger than fear, even stronger than love or hate. That force is duty. Good men are governed by their duty, a deep feeling for right and wrong. Duty has us do things that are beyond our own morality, shaking every pillar of our personality to the core. There are real monsters in this world, Ian, not hiding under your bed, but in plain sight, smiling at you across the breakfast table, staring at you in the mirror. There are abysses in every man and every woman. And duty helps us control them, control ourselves. If we lose control, the world burns and the monsters win. Will you remember that, Ian? Good boy. No running at your brother. He's been a naughty boy this week, and Daddy needs to have a word.
Song. Marcus and I had to practice it over and over. One of Dad's favorites.
Now, there's one thing I wanted to talk to you about. There's a force in the world that is stronger than fear. Even stronger than love or hate. That force is duty. Good men are governed by their duty. A deep feeling for right and wrong. Duty has us do things that are beyond our own morality, shaking every pillar of our personality to the core. There are real monsters in this world, Ian. Not hiding under your bed, but in plain sight. Smiling at you across the breakfast table, staring at you in the mirror. There are abysses in every man and every woman. And duty helps us control them, control ourselves. If we lose control, the world burns and the monsters win. Will you remember that?
I've forgotten them. Of course. What now? What options are left? I remember this. This was my hand. And this one was...
Let me go! You were in my house. Who are you? What are you doing?
It's time to wake up, Ian. It's time to open your eyes.
Go! Go!
It's time to open your eyes.
Marcus?
Good morning, Ian. Did you get some sleep?
Yeah, I'm feeling good. Ready to roll.
Wonderful. I've got the name of the seller and some intel on the buyer, so get your gun, take the car and go to the hotel. I'll text you what I've got.
Thanks, Marcus.
De nada, hermano. Be careful.
Something doesn't feel right. The dream last night. I don't know what to make of it. The memories of my father, the voice of the woman, they all felt so real, like I should know them. Were they real memories? And the guy with the beard, he seemed to know me too.
Damn it. My last magazine. I thought Marcus bought another case. Low on medication and low on bullets too. This is going to be a dangerous mission. I don't like rushing in like this. We haven't prepared enough, and we don't know what we're up against. But we are out of options, and out of time. I can't live like this anymore. If I have to use my abilities, Then so be it. I need answers. And today, I'm going to get them. Marcus, I'm at the gate. It's closed. Have to find another way in.
You got your earpiece in? That way we can talk without looking suspicious.
Absolutely. What's more normal than a man talking to himself?
Point taken. So maybe just listen when people are around.
You would have made such a great agent.
Shut up. The service wasn't for me. Too many rules. As a soldier, you're a cockroach. As a doctor, you're a god. There should be two doors. Take the right one with the code 7989.
Damn it. It does not work.
What? Nah, it can't be. Try the other one.
Ventilation system. Really? Well, that's perfect. It's as if they know I'm claustrophobic. I guess I have to find something to open it. Worse than I thought. I can't believe I'm actually doing this. So tell me some more about what we're up against.
All right, then listen. The buyer is a company called Diaskura. They are mainly a mercenary group founded in Eastern Europe after the Iron Curtain fell.
Marcus! Fuck! Marcus was supposed to guide me through this. I'm on my own now. This is not going well. Looks like they have control of the cameras. I should disable it, or they will know I'm here. security. He must be from Dioscura. I should take him out quietly, or he might call for help. Who knows how many of them are down here? The door is locked. Looks like he has a key.